Yeah.
Out in the middle of nowhere.
How long has Elk Creek been here? The vineyards and the pavilion?
The vineyards are about 8 years old. The winery's pushing 4 years that we've been open. And the gun club opened in 1997.
And you've owned it the whole time?
The whole time. We bought the property in 1995.
Cool. You were telling me something, or overheard, you said something about we're 47th, Kentucky's 47th in wine consumption?
The 47th least state for wine consumption. Right. So there's not a lot of wine consumed in Kentucky per capita. You know, you have a lot of dry counties in Kentucky, so
right.
You know, there's not a lot of wine sold here in Kentucky. We're trying to change that. We think we make, our slogan is fine wine from the great Commonwealth of Kentucky, so that's what we strive to do.
Well, yeah, you're actually here in Owen County, which is a dry county. So
right.
You're saying it's kind of a mecca. Like, it kind of makes you stand out. That's kind of like your own thing.
Yeah, this is a dry county. We had to have a special vote to get a winery here in this county. And we're pretty proud that we have it here in Owen County. This is the largest winery in the state. And, you know, we have tasting rooms. Around the state, we have one at the Mall of St. Matthew, we have one at the Florence Mall, we have the Fayette Mall in Lexington, and we also have a pretty big store at Rupp Arena.
How did you actually get that passed with the local government?
You have to have a special precinct vote.
Right.
So that means just the people in this voting precinct to get to vote on it, and we actually had two votes. We lost the first time, and then we moved, and we won in this precinct. Our property sits on the corner of two precincts.
And you just put the issue on the ballot?
It just goes on it's a special election, yeah.
Oh, I gotcha, special election. So is that through the Secretary of State or more your local?
It's through local. County local county, yeah.
That's awesome, because in case somebody else wanted to.
If so, I mean, now if you wanted to open a winery in this
district or
precinct, you could.
Right.
You don't even have to have another special vote to open your own winery. Now, if you want to go across the street in a different precinct, you'd have to have a vote again.
Right. That's perfect.
Great.
actually, we're coming up, class of 2000, Gouds County.
Oh, okay. We're sitting from Gouds County?
Yeah, Warsaw, Johnny Masters.
Well, you, let them know about the concerts.
Yeah, heck yeah. You got a...
We don't have...
Brochure?
We don't have a printed yet, but on our website. It's,
here, I'll give you a brochure.
Hey, Brad. Yeah. We need to send two boxes out today to... George Deck at Shelton.
The Shelton Hill.
Did you send them to him?
Yeah, we sent them out.
No, we didn't send them to Shelton. I never talked. This is the first time I've talked to Shelton.
Yeah, no, but I thought you told
you
me
sent them
you
out,
sent it to
him. You sent them out to Missouri. Check.
Well, I mean, I thought we did. Maybe we did.
I never asked you to.
Okay.
You sent them last week to the guy in Tennessee.
Thank you.
News Herald. Is this guy that's going to be famous?
Stone Osborne.
That's your son?
Yes, sir.
It's an All-American baseball man?
Yep.
What did you say, he's fifth in the nation?
Yeah, when he's 12 years old and pitch hit and run.
So he's been fifth in the nation for quite some time?
Yep.
And this is Elk Creek Vineyards?
Elk Creek Vineyards.
You do some of the trimming?
I do all the maintenance on the grass and the trimming.
All that on the ground, that's you?
Yep. And I've had people tell me this is best it's ever looked. I've been working here, this is my second summer.
That's good. This is vines. This is the vineyard here. So they got some sort of wooden post, and then they got this wire. And they just attach it with these little stringy things. It's kind of like staking up tomatoes. But I guess when you got these wires and these posts like this, you could just do it once, one time. You don't have to do it every year. And I wonder if the vines stay good all year. Got a really cool pavilion. Own Electric Cooperative is right there in Bromley.